This is Jashabas. Day 1 of Stars, Sam, Jack Patrick arrived. The volume pull on this. Yep, it's Jetpack Joyride. Missions. 275 coins. And all in one game. That can be challenging. I have 75 scientists. I finished between 300 and 325. Okay. What I currently have equipped also. I have the way back in the it makes sense, I think, probably as much as anything. Yeah, let's just do this. Okay. What is it that I have to do again? High five, 75 scientists? Not all in one game, but 275 coins in one game, 300 to 325 meters finished between. Okay, let's do this. I forgot that it didn't actually make sense to get to use the token as much because it has cash in my thing. Not just stay good for 25 meters. Travel a total of 3,000 meters in any vehicle. Right. No problem. Have 5 scientists, travel in vehicles, and collect 275 coins. No problem. About 40 coins. This broken vehicle on purpose, I think it makes the cars go faster. How much is it? 275. Yeah, 260, so that's great. Very nice. Got my coins. Got my coins on. still be nice to get double coins before I get to the end of the Sam. So I thought maybe this is the best I don't get. I actually decided to kill myself. More or less. Try to get like, you know, a whole bunch of coins from the Sam or something. So I think that's the real purpose of the Sam, is to get a lot. So I know that it really works for me, you know. And I figure I can also use, not only will I get the double coins, I'll use the gems and the pigs on that level, and then I'll get Sam, and I'll just have like a ton of coins, and that'll be awesome. Fly above 10 zappers, high five scientists, traveling vehicles. You can do that. I don't think we can get any new stuff, can we? Is it really new clothing, or is it just the same new stuff? Oh, paper bag has been available for 2 days. Oh, I got it for 500. And a wooden barrel. Oh, these are new items. Cool. They were cheap, weren't they? I bought them by accident, but $30, I can get them 1 million coins. How ridiculous. Wouldn't even really last me all that much. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna save the video clip.